Pulls it back the other way. Smith hit by Shaw. Andrew Shaw got together with Smith, whose headgear went flying, and he's down. Or at least I guess it was his glove that went flying. Headgear still on, but the Coyotes cannot be too happy with Shaw. And now Yandle is down on the other side of the ice. And Shaw's being, as you see, led to the penalty box. But Mike Smith out to play the puck, and I'm not sure he saw Shaw coming. And there was big contact in behind.
Well, a collision right behind the net, and it looks like the helmet takes the worst of it for Smith. Watch his head down, and it's helmet on helmet. His head goes snapping back. He is down and being attended to by the trainers.
So a head-to-head hit, and the goalie needs some attention.
Well, Mike Smith is still down, being attended to not only by the trainers, but also the team physician who's out there. And here again, Andrew Shaw. It looks like his helmet against the mask of Mike Smith. His hands immediately come up to his head. And unfortunately, a head-to-head hit, even though Andrew Shaw didn't mean it. But his head snaps back. Looks like Jason LaBarbera getting ready to come in and give Mike Smith a little bit of a rest here.
He's finally getting up. Now he's been down all this time and now starting to battle his way back up toward his skates. You saw Jason LaBarbera getting ready, and looks as if he'll come into the game, which would be his first ever postseason appearance in the National Hockey League. He's never been in a playoff game before.
I still haven't heard exactly what the penalties are going to be. And obviously,
well, the officials huddled up over in front of the penalty box while you were away for commercial, and you just saw, I think, that they all went over and got around Smith and the doctors, I think, to see about the severity of the injury. There's been no indication yet of what the penalty may be, and the severity of the injury, it looks as if, might play a role in what the penalty decision is.
And the surprising thing is, LaBarbera getting ready, but he still hasn't come into the net. Smith is going to stay in, it looks like. So maybe they got the required result, which was, or the intended result, which was get Andrew Shaw kicked out, and that's exactly what's happening. He's getting a game misconduct, probably a 5-minute major. And after all said and done, Mike Smith will stay. And I'm not saying that he was in any way, shape, or form embellishing this hit.
A 5-minute charging penalty and a game misconduct to Shaw.
And with a 5-minute major, even if Phoenix scores, Chicago would stay shorthanded. You know, Smith, obviously in a little bit of pain, but he's good enough to stay in this hockey game. LaBarbera will take his headgear off and head back to the bench. More importantly, Dave Tippett and his crew get the 5-minute man advantage. Keep in mind, they scored on their last power play, their only power play of the first period. And as he is going over some strategy right now.
So Mike Smith stays in the game after the jolt that he did not see coming. And a game situation here, not quite halfway through the second period. The Coyotes up, or I should say in a 2-2 game, but a 5-minute man advantage.
And a real turning point here. If the Blackhawks can kill this off, a momentum swing for them.